This weekend, the Scandinavium here in Gothenburg plays host to the world's best in two FEI World Cup finals. The Remacra FEI World Cup dressage final takes centre stage first. And of course, the question is, can Adelinda Cornelissen and Jerik Parseval make it three on the bounce? The only person who's ever done it before is Anki van Grunsven, of course, another Dutch rider. 18 riders will go to post in the Grand Prix, and we'll have it and the Grand Prix freestyle live this weekend on FEI TV. The Grand Prix is at 11:55 Central European Summer Time on Thursday. Also, it's the Rolex FEI World Cup Jumping Finals, and 39 riders come forward from 16 leagues around the world to make this a truly world-class event. And we've got the world number one, the Olympic champion, and the European champion. Ralf-Göran Bengtsson looks to make it a first ever win in these finals for a Swedish rider. Can he do it here as this Scandinavian marina plays host to its 13th FEI World Cup Jumping Finals? Three rounds for them. The speed class on Thursday starts off live at 6:30 Central European Summer Time, the two-rounder on Friday, and the Rolex FEI World Cup Jumping Finals on Sunday. We've got all of that live this weekend on FEI TV. Don't miss a minute.